Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Cash App if it isn't letting you use your debit card. Cash App generally lets you use your linked debit card for online purchases without any issue. However, if you're not able to use your linked debit card at the moment, it could be due to a temporary technical issue. So first of all, you need to make sure you're running the latest version of the app. Open up App Store on your device, and then tap on this search icon in the bottom right corner. Then search for the Cash App, and if you see this update button right next to the app name, simply tap on it to make sure you're running the latest version of the app. This should fix Cash App not letting you use your debit card, but if it doesn't, then you need to clear App Cache. Go to your device settings, and then scroll all the way down to General and tap on it. Then tap on iPhone Storage. From here, search for the Cash App, and then tap on it. Once you're on this screen, you need to tap on Offload App. Tap again to confirm. It'll take a bit for processing, and then a reinstall button will show up. Simply tap on it to reinstall the app. This should fix Cash App not letting you use your debit card, but if it doesn't, then open up Cash App on your device and then tap on this profile icon in the top right corner. From here, you need to scroll down and tap on Support. Over here, you need to tap on something else. Once you're on this screen, scroll down and tap on Cash Card. Again, scroll down to the bottom and tap on Contact Support, and then click on Not About a Transaction right over here. Once you're on this screen, tap on Chat at the bottom to contact Customer Support Official. Now briefly explain the issue to the Cash App representative. You can type something along the lines of, I'm trying to use my debit card for a purchase on Cash App, but for some reason it's not working. I keep getting an error message, and it's getting a little frustrating. I've confirmed that my debit card is active and has enough funds for the purchase. I double-checked the expiration date and security code too. For reference, I've used this same debit card successfully with Cash App in the past. Maybe there's a temporary glitch with the system, or perhaps my card needs to be relinked to my account. If you could help me troubleshoot why my debit card isn't working and get it functioning again, that would be amazing. Hopefully, the Cash App customer representative will help you fix Cash App if it isn't letting you use your debit card. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.